What are you transmitting in the head? What are you touching?
So
no matter, that's it. You touch here. Touch here. Okay, now you go about that, you take and you're going to treat them. The hair, eye. What's going inside?
Okay.
And you treat them on the head.
Yes.
That's not matter. So I always tell people, the Nigerian people are very strong and immune. Japanese fella, come back for him, then they have diarrhea. You sir? You want to take a Japanese hair, he comes with diarrhea and hold money, he will diarrhea the next day. You know why, sir? He's so clean.
Yeah.
The Japanese are very, very clean.
Yeah.
You go to a sushi shop in Nigeria, they will cut the sushi with a glove. In Japan, they cut with more hands. You don't wear gloves. Fresh fish, they can't insert. He's super clean. Every week he must go for a medical test. And then only he's allowed to come and cut the fish and serve people. Then you can fish it, they make his hand. And then swallow, all that, put the hand. Or you don't get his hand, right? You don't make it take your hand. They do that, right? No, sir. Hold it here. Hold the money. How much is it? Fire, it's clean. So imagine the money comes dirty. So what the government should do? Take all the money, clean it, and make new money. All this currency is going. That's not the money. Don't allow the money to be bad.
Yeah.
What is that?
The man that used to do it is not around. He may feel it. He's not a big guy.
How much is that?
Rich land, ocean, land, you plant anything you want,
for human beings,
everything's there, enough workers.
That's enough, sir.
Yes, sir. Pick the 500 here. Yes, sir, please. Copy, sir. Okay, this is the money of energize. So if 200 plus 500, open it, take the money, rub this money with that money, rub it, give it back to her, hand back to her, hold the money here, hands up please.
Wow.